Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Beauty by K Marie. I'm Katt, and today we're going to be getting into how to Marcel hair. So, what is Marcel actually? Marcel happens to be the actual French pioneer who created this. And this is a curling technique that gives more heat distribution throughout the hair, which enables us as African Americans, I should say, to really, really lock in a firm hold with a different method of heating an iron. We use a stove in this case. So I'm sliding it in and out of a stove that gets it hot. So with Marcel, and I find that my best things that I use is a sheen, I use a spritz, and just to give it some form of hold, sheen for the shine, or a glosser even. And then what I take the time to do is make sure that each parting is nicely sized, and then also make sure that each roll is even. That's about neatness here. Marcel's and what makes the curl or the style unique, it's all about neatness. Everything must be intentional. You need to think before, you know, you get ready to set a stance and assuming a hairstyle. So what I'm doing again, each row, I'm doing row curls. So I'm curling there, making sure that it's secure. What I do is I spray the product. I then proceed to part, grab my Marcel's, I smooth with the comb, smooth with the iron, and develop the curl. Again, smooth. Pass the heat, develop the curl. Watch again. Part, smooth. Distribute the heat, start the curl. This is the process that I do over and over and over again, switching different lengths of the barrel iron to achieve what it is I'm looking for. I think that Marcel's are so cool. I think it takes an art to actually master. We're finding a lot of our people in the industry are now resorting to using flat irons, and we sometimes need to get back to the basics. My client here, she actually has a scalp condition called seborrheic dermatitis. So she can't really, and basically what that is a sensitive scalp. Most customers like this can't find themselves not being able to wear relaxers. So with her natural hair, we've taken the time to shampoo it and go through the normal conditioning processes, giving her the treatment. There's a special shampoo that we had to use. I mean, this is an entire process. Just as you go to the doctor's visit and you're assessed and taken care of, this is what a professional hairdresser does as well. We've gotten her all taken care of, blow dried out, and then we silk pressed her hair first with the actual curling iron. Pressing comb. I'm a traditionalist. I like using old school stuff. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Don't fix it. Just keep using it. Don't reinvent the wheel. Get more strategic on how you use it. But I mean, I love Marcel's. I like the versatility they have. There's different kind of irons. You got M irons, C irons, D irons, guys, all kinds of stuff. And they come in various sizes and shapes. It enables just a firm hold. With her being natural, she loves this opportunity to take advantage of Marcel's because it lasts her. Whereas if you're using the traditional, you know, flat iron, you may not be able to get a tight hold. With this, I'm able to really crank that heat to the temperature that's desired for the texture of hair and really, really set that curl in. I've had very much fun in using this. Very much fun. I just like to be creative. It enables a total creative mindset. After all, it's just one tool and you're able to use it different ways. So, in essence, this is how we Marcel. Part, comb, distribute the heat, proceed with curl. Comb, part, distribute the heat, curl. And I continue this roll from side to side, keeping the end in mind. I want this to be neat. I want this to be hard set with a firm hold. She's natural. I want to give longevity. What can I do to enable that for her? These are the kind of things you got to think about with a customer. Stay tuned, guys. see the final result. Thanks for tuning in. I can't help but think that this doesn't add up. I'm trying to separate the facts from all the fiction. We're living in a world of contradictions. And if baby you're the truth, then I'm lying next to you. When you're the desert sand, I'll be your water. And you're the perfect plan I never thought of. I don't wanna do this on my own, and you shouldn't have to be alone. I would rather be alone together. It's been racing, chasing after you. Ooh, you're the sweetest dream, my incredible. Ooh, yeah, the stars so bright, your eyes, the light is